everybody in here. Let's sit down, grab some popcorn, and watch the goddamn movie.
Oh shit! Oh my goodness! Joe!
This dude jumped in the water, yo! Alright, so let me stay back here, because that glass stuff is no good. Yeah, shoot over here, bitch. It ain't so easy now. There's another dude back there. Look at him. I think I got them all. Nah, there's no way, because I didn't do the slow motion thing. Maybe I did get them all. At least for now. Look at that piano. That's a nice ass piano.
I had to save some valuables.
I'll take those.
Anda, anda! Está abierto!
He must be on the roof because I hear him. It sounds like he's behind me, man. Headset for the winds. He gotta be behind me on this thing, yo, because I heard him. I swear to God, I wouldn't make this up.
Alto, alto, manténgase, camaradas.
Yep. I hear him. Oh, Max. Yo, what? Yo, what's going on, man? Is that what we do, Max? Like, we bullet time. It looked like some damn idiots. Bruh. Two down. Yes! Look at that chin juice. Yo, he shot me one time, man. Gotta take a waste of painkiller on that broad, man. Where's he at? I seen him. Oh, this motherfucker is hiding behind it. I got it. Let me go ahead and take another angle. I ain't going up them steps. Go right up here. Get him. Yes. Put your gun down. And get knocked out like your father used to. Man, Debo. And I'll take this single shot, because I think that's what it is. I tell you, man, these missions are definitely getting harder. They're putting more enemies, and they're giving you... giving them more health, like armor and stuff. It's already hard enough to shoot them. Hey, look at that shit, man. I got little to no health, man. Ain't no way. I'm gonna just chill right here. They gonna come down the steps. You just goofy. Lay it down, bitch.
Maybe there was something on the bridge. I checked every other inch of the boat.
There's two painkillers right over here. You see that? You know what? I never use this. What is this? Shoddy?
I spotted Passos and Marcelo. If I'd known back then that they'd been up to no good while I was fighting my way through a band of violent paramilitaries and a worse hangover, I might not have wanted to get over to them so bad.
Hey, Passos!
At the time, I hadn't thought too much about this. I hadn't thought too much about anything. Now I remember it, it didn't seem quite so kosher.
What about, what's her name? Daphne.
Do whatever you think is best.
I think it's best we try to go find her.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
See, I didn't think Passos was a bad guy. He didn't need to try to save this woman or the crew.
We're here.
I didn't realize you knew your way around here. They were using that building to get across the canal.
My man Passos got the Jackson 5 haircut.
We're gonna get her, let's get her!
There was some equipment in the truck next to me.
I can't use that.
It'd be a shame to see it go
to waste.
Damn
it, I would get stuck with the shoddy by accident. This ain't got that kind of range. Alright. Get down. I'm gonna try to blow this damn truck up. Yes! Head all cocked to the side and shit.
Come on, I don't know how much time we have.
Here goes!
Here goes nothing. These dudes will not die, I'm telling you. Thank you, because if I'd have died, that would have hurt so damn bad. Come on, man, you a second chance.
Man, you got drunk luck.
Alright, nope, he's down, okay. Probably move up with him though. Man, you can't shoot me where I'm not standing, man. Come on, Max, man. This is my last chance. Time to do a well, bitches. Yeah. Go ahead and reload. Lay it down, bitch.
Come on, let's move.
I don't know what I expected to find on a boat full of drunks and bullshit artists. I'd been the cabaret act.
Damn, I
shooting whatever
you.
Came in front of me was easier than coming to terms with that reality.
Oh shit, they ain't playing up there. Motherfucker, he always over here. He don't never. Man, shit! I shot him in his legs and killed him.
I don't know what I expected to find. On a boat full of drunks and bullshit artists, I'd been the cabaret act. Shooting whatever came in front of me was easier than coming to terms with that reality.
Ready. I said I'm goddamn ready. Two down. Man, I swear I saw another dude in here, didn't y'all? No, there's no way. There was three dudes in here. Oh.
No, you don't.
Ah! Oh shit. You see that shit? That's what we do. Oh, bitch. You're trying to hide behind a damn sign. Come on, bitch. All right, now where is he shooting from? Can y'all see him? Obviously, they threw the glass because they're breaking the glass. So. We go to the right. There might be some gold gun pieces somewhere. Oh. Part 2 of 3. Make sure. Man, I knew it. I knew I was gonna get shot. I went over there and did it anyway. Alright. Oh wait, I thought that was another gold gun piece. I feel stupid. Now how should I get in there if they shooting already? Max Payne, you just gonna stand there in the open? Alright, let's go up the ramp. See anybody in here? Look at you, hat behind a damn. I don't even an exhibit, bitch.
It was nice to see a friendly face in Panama.
Man, my motherfucker just got smashed. What are you thinking, man?
That looked like the way up, but it was locked. I had to find a switch.
Switch is right here with the tank. Moving, keep pushing. I really can't stand the way this guy moves, though, man. It's absolutely killing me. Actually, ooh, let me pause the game. I need to actually make my current Max Payne video public. So as I play this game, I use the upload scheduler. I don't know if that's available to everybody or if only the partners, but I use the upload scheduler. And okay, now I need to put this on public. All right. Sorry about that. Man, motherfucker just came out like something was just like you was goddamn ready. Ain't there a dude to the right? Now they to the left. I see him. They dropped the ball on this one by not letting you throw grenades, though, man. That's really a terrible. I see that gold gun piece over there, too. Let me go ahead and get that. Oh, that's only part 1 of 3 for the golden AK. All right. Wait. Oh, shit. Behind Exhibit A. How is he shooting? Through the wall? What? I can't even shoot him like that. He can't shoot me. He was literally shooting the wall. Alright, now which way do I go? Anybody in here? Let's sit down, grab some popcorn, and watch a goddamn movie. Alright, let's go ahead. Oh, shit! Oh, my goodness! Yo! Yo, I never get scared on games, but he scared the shit out of me. Did he scare you too? Come on, there's a painkiller there. Motherfucker was running with his back out. Yo, this handgun sound like a shotgun.
Had to tell them two bitches, lay it down, brothers.
Alright, got me a shotgun. Ain't that many shells left. So that says, go to the right. Ooh, damn, somebody killed your ass. Oh, shit. I killed him with a leg shot, though. But that is a shotty, though. Shotty to the the legs. Ugh.
I blocked out all my questions. All I thought about was getting to Daphne Bernstein before it was too late.
You care about you care about somebody and don't nobody else give a shit.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, and they all got cleaned up. That's crazy.
Fuck, man. This is brutal. I didn't think things would be like this.
I should have jumped in that goddamn canal myself and swum my way back to New York.
Let me ask you again, Max. What do you think you were really doing in Panama?
I was drinking.
People died. Innocent people. Who do you think robbed you?
I don't